Introduction of polystyrene foam board extrusion line. XPS foam board extrusion line take the polystyrene as raw materials, which is loaded into the loading hopper by automatic loading equipment, injecting the foaming agent freon through high pressure measuring pump. When material is plasticized and mixed in the first extruder, after the materials are plasticized and mixed sufficiently in first extruder, through screen changer, entry into the second extruder, where the materials are plasticized and mixed further, and cooled to a certain temperature, extruded from flat die, calendaring, taking off, cutting, and packaging. Equipment model, SMXPS 135, 150, SMXPS 150, 170, SMXPS 170, 200. The features of product. 1. XPS foam board has perfect thermal insulation, non-absorbency, heat preservation and passive strength. 2. Advanced optoelectronic cutter, accurate and high precision. 3. Stable performance, reasonable price, advanced structure, high production, high automation, easy operation and maintenance.